tooth decay is the most common disease in the world. That's because inside everybody's mouth, there's a war going on. Our teeth are under attack by billions of bacteria that grow in a layer called plaque. It's an invisible battle, because the bacteria are the same color as your teeth, and they hide in those hard-to-reach areas of the mouth, like the gum line and between the teeth. In here, the plaque bacteria thrive on the sugary foods we love to eat and drink. The problem is, bacteria turn these sugars into acids, and acids eat into tooth enamel. But this is where our body fights back, thanks to saliva. Our spit is full of minerals that replace the ones dissolved away by plaque acids. It takes about 20 minutes after a meal for the minerals to get back in balance. But if more minerals are eaten away than replaced, the enamel collapses, and bacteria can get into the tissues below. This is a cavity, and the tooth is in trouble. The bacteria will start rotting the dentine layer under the enamel, causing tooth decay. When the decay hits the sensitive pulp area, you get a toothache. But by now, the enamel is completely undermined. Although only a dentist can remove bacteria from a cavity, you can play your part in the fight against plaque. If you cut out the between-meal snacks and regularly remove bacteria with brush and floss, then you'll be helping your body win the war against tooth decay.